Howdy everyone, this is your buddy BP. We're back in Smite, and I'm here to show off the prototype skin for Scylla. Very cool looking skin. It's got a kind of a cyberpunk theme. She's got all these blue and purple type accents. Her little tentacle monster things kind of have a robotic appearance, I guess you could say. She's got this, I don't know if it's a scar or a tattoo across her face. Pretty cool looking. It's arguably the best Scylla skin yet. I don't know if it quite beats out, which one is it? Shadowplay? That one's also pretty neat looking. It's got a toy theme. It's actually kind of silly. But prototype is pretty cool. It's a very, very nice skin. I've been trying out Scylla. She's extremely powerful. But she's risky to play because if you're going up against a smart team, they'll know to go for you first because you're super squishy. And getting rid of you early will make things a lot easier for them for the rest of the game because Scylla is just a glass cannon, especially at the late game. She can one-hit some Guardians if you can time her moves right. And that's one thing I'm trying to do. I'm trying to learn how to time her moves. I've only played a few games this her. And part of the reason I've been avoiding her is mostly because, she's just one of those gods where it's like, she's kind of a little too OP. At least in my opinion, you know. It's just, I don't want to be one of those kind of guys that plays a really popular god. I know, I'm a total Smite hipster, I guess. I don't know. But that, and I also didn't have a really nice skin, and this is a super cool skin. Very, very nice. Oh, she's all sassy with her finger like that. But yeah, anyway, enough blabbing. I'm going to see if I can find a match so I can play as this new skin. Oh yeah, and of course I got my Smite pedestal, my one for the Odyssey. Very cool looking. I like it. I dig it. A lot cooler looking than I thought it would be. He's got a Greek pantheon type of a... That new Scylla skin is delicious. Seems like I got some friendly guys on my team. Hey, do I have the voice pack? I think I do. Yeah. I have the voice pack. Alright, it looks like we got a pretty cool team. That could work. Alright, what are we going up against? Arama, Akumakarna, that's going to be gross. Bologna, Nuwa, and a Nemesis. Neato. I wonder how good that Rama is.
Who do I need to get this time?
All right. Where am I gonna start with here? I actually might take Sanctuary. I want to work on my pen boots. Do I want Doom Orb? Not too sure.
Stay alert. Good luck.
Okay.
The past, the present, and the future walked into a bar. It was tense.
I can't run into myself or it's game over.
Yeah, I'll let Cuckoo take it. All right. Ooh, do I get it? Thank you.
Thanks.
Boom. Whoa, get that out of my way. Try my best to stick with the team here. They look like they might need my help. Oh no, they got him on the run. They got him on the run. Alrighty. Boom. Clear out some minions. Take my ult.
Ultimate ready.
Down.
Beware the shifting sands.
Mother Earth is
boom. Shit. That sucks. At least we got first blood. Well, you know, I didn't, but the team did. Okay. Let me remind him one more time.
Be right back.
All right, then. In fact, you know what?
Be right back.
Yeah, I'm gonna recall two, take my pen boots. What am I gonna take? I'm not too sure. Shoot. You know what? I'm actually gonna go for Chrono's pendant. Screw it. YOLO. Like that guy said. Do the kids still say that? I guess so. I suppose. I'm still hip, I'm still cool. I still know the lingo. Hold on, let's take care of that. Alright.
There was nothing you could have done that.
Damn. Alright. Not quite a one hit yet. Alright, I was able to stop Bologna there. Boom. Alright. We're still doing well. I'm kind of nervous, so I'm not talking too much here. Alright. Okay, I'll work on that next. What are we gonna... Damn. Yeah, it's not powerful enough yet.
Beware the shifting
wow, I got a little bit of a attack speed boost, too. Oh my lord. Stay away from my teammates.
Beware the shifting side.
Shoot. Dang, I was trying to see if I could get that Kumba. I suppose not. I haven't been seeing a lot of Kumba. Damn it, I missed him. Alright. Alright, I got my number 2 upgraded all the way. That hurt. That hurt a lot. In fact, hold on. Ooh, sovereignty.
Like
all right.
Sharp and pointy.
That'll help us all out. Thank you for taking sovereignty.
I will not let you
rise up. You will get far. Aha!
Damn. Whoa. Leave me alone. That is one hell of an awesome escape, by the way. She has so much range. Whoa. Damn it. Ooh, neat. What I'm gonna take this one next, Shit! I thought I hit that new wall. That was a waste.
Off you go.
Yeah, carry fire. Haha, yeah! Ah, I like how they have, like, little tombstones, too. We're not getting too many kills. This is kind of a very cautious match, I guess. I think we're going up against a pretty good team. Damn. Oh... Oh. Wow, that was a dope save. That was a dope save. Boom! Wow, I did a shit ton of damage. Digging the skin, most def. Minion clear. That just absolutely melts minions. That's so crazy. Damn.
Ultimate is ready.
Damn, I need to aim that root better. Boom! That did a nice chunk of damage. Uh-oh. Damn it! That was a waste. Yeah. It's kind of a slow mash, but I'm digging it. Whoa.
There was nothing you could have done there.
Damn. That sucked. I could take my next relic, though. In fact, what should I take next? Doot-doot-doot-doot. Maybe obsidian shard, I guess. You know what? I'm actually going to take med.
Ultimate is ready.
I need to remember to do that. Alright, my 1 and my 2 are fully upgraded now. That's good. I like that. That is something that will prove to be very helpful.
Ultimate is down.
All right.
Ultimate is down. Beware of the shifting sands.
Damn, I did not mean to do that either. That was a very foolish thing that I did. Yeah, nice shot there, Kuma. Oh, shit. Boom! Damn! Hold on, buddy. Got you a little bit of health.
Awesome!
Yes! I guess you're okay.
Woohoo!
All right!
All right, let's see here. Obsidian shard. I actually might go for spear next. And, let's go ahead and upgrade the ult again. Oh my lord. Damn! Come on. Shit. Yeah, I'm not the best here at Scylla. I'm kind of just getting lucky, really. Damn! Ooh! Got the hell out of there real quick. Alright, upgrade spear again. Upgrade my 3. Goodbye. Doing pretty good on the minion clear.
Be
reached your fortress. Shit. Damn! I'm trying to get her to walk into it. Shit, whoa, I think I felt a little bit of lag there. Alright, let's see here. There we go. Clear out some minions. Man, this is a boring game. We're only 3-2, and we're 12 minutes in. Wowzers.
Ultimate is ready.
Ultimate is down.
You won't get far.
Oh.
Ultimate is ready.
Whew. Shit. No! Fuck!
That's right. Lower them into a false sense of security.
Hey. We got one, guys!
At least we're still in the lead. Yeah, I never said I was good at Smite. Only that I enjoy playing it. Alrighty. Alrighty. In fact, hold on. I'm gonna work on Rata Tahuti next, I guess. And upgrade my ult. This is one tricky game. Come on. Damn.
Spring is here.
Damn. Oh, I did get it. Okay. Never mind. Damn. Yeah, I need to be a little bit better at aiming her moves. Alright, at least we got the root. Nice. Alright, now we're picking it up. And I have a desire to retreat. I'm going to go ahead and clear these out. There we go. Alright. Now I feel a little confident. Dude, back off. Take this. Do you now? You're a creepy little girl, aren't you? Yeah, take care of Nuwa's clay minions there. Goodbye. Shit. I suck at aiming, girl. Woohoo!
Minions have reached your fortress.
Oh shoot, I don't like hearing that. Come on, get her. Oh, she's so weak. Okay, we got her. Oh, I want that Kumba.
We got one, guys.
Not too bad.
Ooh. Damn. The Terra got it.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, this is a risky thing I am doing. I may die for this. Shit! It was worth it. Cuckoo agrees. Oh, man. I like these guys we're playing with. Jinx. These guys are great. I like it. This is a cool team. Oh.
Yes! I am undeniably the greatest.
Down. It was never
the greatest. There we go. I still keep, still not at like a one hit
ultimate
territory at the moment.
Ultimate is ready.
Ultimate is ready.
Damn! Shit. Oh, hell yes. Thank you, Terra. How did that miss?
An ally has been slain. Killing spree.
Oh, I might be fucked. Damn!
You're about to make a witch.
That sucks. Not too sure what I want to get next.
I have made a serious
damn. Soul Reaver, I guess. I think I'm doing pretty good on power. Yeah, I'm doing alright. Yeah, crazy fight. Oh, can I finally get one? Oh, you little bitch!
Beware the shifting sands.
An ally has been slain.
Come on.
I'll be honest, that one was a little too close.
Yeah, I feel a little proud for that one. Okay. Damn, that was a nice chunk of damage I did there. Damn. Yeah, get me the hell out of here. Oh, hell no. Let me get this Bologna away from us. Damn! Ooh, for real. That sucks. We're still winning, though. Still winning, still winning, still winning. Damn! I can't land any kills with this thing for the life of me. Damn. Ah, I missed that.
There was nothing you could have done there. Shut down.
Hell yes.
Killing spree.
Ooh, I'm backing off a little bit. In fact, hold on.
Beware the shifting sands.
Serpents.
I guess you're okay.
Go ahead, take my last item for the end of the fight. Sorry I've been so quiet. I've been concentrating really hard. This has been this is a pretty tough enemy team. A very interesting fight. Damn. Not that it matters, I kind of suck at aiming it. Damn. Damn! That sucked. Alrighty. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Can I get it? Ha ha ha! Woohoo!
You rock! I am undeniably the greatest!
Alright. I think I'm starting to figure out Scylla. I need to aim her moves a little bit better, though. It's gonna take practice. Thankfully, I have a pretty good team here with me.
We got one, guys!
Woo!
Okay.
I guess you're okay.
Damn. They made it so short now. They did that thing where they had it a few patches ago where at the end of an arena match, you get just this tiny opportunity to like use your emotes and stuff. That's kind of lame. Oh well. GG. That was pretty challenging, actually. That was a good team. Look at that. At least I went positive. I'm thrilled with that. Wow, I actually did really good on the gold. Interesting. Wow, I actually had the most kills. I'm going to go ahead and like. Yeah, that was fun. I had a really good team. I had some nice people playing with me. So, yeah, sorry I was quiet for most of that. I was really concentrating. I'm trying to time everything right. Yeah, I'll go ahead and accept your friend request because I'm so awesome. But yeah, the new prototype skin, it's really cool. I've been having a blast with it. It might be the best Scylla skin yet. Do you have the prototype skin? Let me know what you think about it in the comment section. I love hearing back from you, and I try to respond to as many people as I can. And don't forget to spank that like button if you enjoyed this video. Your support means a lot to me. And as always, y'all be good to each other, and I will see you in the next video.